Inhale. Exhale. Middle up. And the finger is the last thing up. When you're down, the finger is the last thing down. See, now you're good. And let's try that again. Sick. Step. Arms up. And down. Now shift the weight to the right. Pick up the left. And come back to the center. And step to the left. Together. Step. Together. Step. Together. Hands come down and step out. Circle in. Push to the hook. Step to the right. And open up. Come every day and say thank you for coming every day and learn the whole form. We just finished the form today. And we will have one more day tomorrow to practice. And what I'm doing here is show you the whole form and how do I practice. Okay? And the movements you learn from the class don't have to be exactly the same, okay? Just follow your mind, your feeling, your body feel.
Yes, they use the middle for the defense. That's become a
the next one I'm going to do is called Tai Chi dancing. So I use some of the Tai Chi forms to create this dancing dance, just like a dance. And we combine with the Chinese and style dance. So we're going to dance. Okay. And I want you to pay attention to the dance, see how many forms you can find, you can want to learn. Okay? Okay. And I also pick out the music too.
Okay.
Different music and for that. Okay.